Gonna level up.
You set?
Yep. Wait, before we do that.
I just charged my weapon.
Oh. Well, whatever, we'll check after, but obviously.
Kill first. Get down there too. Let's get right into it. Quick.
Sneaky fuck.
He do a bunch of moves. All this finesse and technique. This crazy fucking demon. Just runs out and gets ya. I love it. Those demons are my favorite. Alright.
Oh shit. Getting out of nowhere.
He's at home.
Yeah, I guess he'd say the same to me.
Yeah, he's like, oh, shit, where'd you come from? Feeling. Alright, this is back to where we came.
Shit.
Oh, right here.
Yep.
Right here. Uh-huh. He's fearsome. Help, if I revive. It sure is amazing.
Oh no. Anything but that.
No, but you want me to know how to get up there now, huh? I see. I see. That looks like you have things under control. That's the power of ninjutsu right there. Kunai! Kunai! Dead. Take Snake Woman.
Still alive. Somehow.
Yeah, we still have assistance bar.
No, like I had a speck of health left.
Oh. How would I have revived you? Oh, you mean if you're about to die?
Yeah.
Very cool. Yeah, this mission's huge. Or at least the level.
Yeah.
Kidama time! Oh yeah! Get out of here, man. It's not safe around here. Holy shit. Fuck. I still wonder why I find those guys everywhere.
I should try out that Kidama core.
Oh, I thought you were gonna...
what it is.
You're gonna make that...
This place try is huge. That Kidama, yeah. Okay, take care of the beast again. Jesus, how many of these do we gotta do? Alright. Oh, we got a new enemy here.
Oh, we got the little guys. There's a lot going on. You're gonna have to take on the big guy until I get this.
Yeah, I got him.
Okay. Mr. Hero. Kidama time. Oh, here, bye. Well, I guess we'll start with the shrine since there seems to just be a ton of exploring to do.
Yeah, like we're easily gonna miss places here.
10 freaking paths in this place.
Everywhere you go, yeah, there's 10.
Okay, so when you find new shrines, it refills everything.
Yeah, okay.
It's weird. I'll take it.
Actually.
2 seconds.
Yeah.
Hey, where are you?
Just down here.
Don't you ever leave without me again.
Yeah, we haven't been here.
Somebody's casting lightning at us. Or the storm. Thunder elephants.
I might have accidentally went to a boss there.
Son of a bitch. It sounds like the voice actor Frieza.
It does. Well, I'm.
What
I got the
fuck
English
you talking about? Boy. About time I got me some Thunder Elephant. I was thinking about painting my teeth black. I don't know, there's like six of us, so. Oh, he countered my. Took out my key. Wow, they don't like my NPC. I think he was in an invincible mode. Oh, he's still after me! Wow. Spared me, did he? Suspenseful music.
That was the first counter I've done.
You did that?
Pretty much, yeah.
Freak yeah, man. Freak yeah. Become the boss.
I love blocks.
What's he gonna do? He's got three people against him. Look at him. Look at Myers. Shut up, Frieza. This won't take 20 episodes. I'm not Goku. Oh no! Elephants! Oh no! He doesn't like my snake. Ooh! Richard Dickerson with the killing blow. I keep calling you different names every time.
Wow, there's so much more in that fucking mission though that we missed.
It's because you got it spelled like that. It's N-I-X-O-N. It's really messing with me. Did you do that on purpose?
Well, obviously, my name is Nick.
Oh, that's okay.
Are you only now just getting that?
Yeah, that's clever.
Jesus.
It's clever. It's messing with me a lot, though.
That was too easy. This, I think there might be a part two to this.
No, no, it's just like that boss we did was particularly hard. It was like it was the end of the region, whereas we just entered the region.
You
asshole! Fuck.
すん縁さんに栄えしよくやんと世の亡き後は盟友らの草刈り場となり果てよう。うつけ信長に伝え新しき世の先駆けとなり。 酔いの覚めぬうちに。
Kukizo, the elephant spirit. Electrifying triumph. So checking on my wife, huh?
Fuck, that cat's awesome.
Cori no yo no nada.
Go katsuya kuda to kite imasu. Animo, yoroshiko sasai kudasai.
Guys gotta get off the blow.
Apparently, he gave her brother AIDS.
What's a Pokemon doing in here?
Okay.
Hell yeah.